Level 6. So let's have a little tag on what we're doing. Bleak Force Barrow, Blessings of Nature. Oh, we're going back, so it's alright. It's fair, you can just run back on the road over here. And you're all good. You can always see Whiterun. Like, wherever you are, like, Whiterun pretty much. Can't go wrong with a bit of Whiterun. I'm going to explore just yet. What I might do is just walk around the border of Whiterun once we're done. And that's mine. Yeah. There you go. Read that. Oh. Nope. How well is my alliteration? I used to stay in flesh at half now. Oh, there you go. We could go up there and go to Bleak Force Barrow, but there is giants up there. Not really a path to it, I don't think. Or is there? I think there is. I think it's down there. I think you gotta walk across. I think it was over here. Yeah, I believe it comes off that road. Yeah. Also, we couldn't take on giants at the moment. We're not even gonna try and attempt it. So far, I'm upgrading one-handed, so... What's that about?
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Wow. Cheers, pal. Not too sure where we are gonna go after this. Bleak Force Barrow of the Golden Claw. I mean, we could do since we have gone past it on the way. Definitely go to Bleak Force Barrow. I think we should do it. We'll come back, we'll do Bleak Force Barrow. It's like the closest quest, I think. Unless it's Aaron's sword. Told to Fangar, but yeah, he's gonna make you go over here. We're not pushing the main quest again.
I have traveled far.
Take a look.
What have you got for me, please? Oh, Ring of Minor Health. I don't even know I had that. No, why not?
I suppose if we do, we will find out just how fast each of us can
go. Restoration and conjuration does help, but like again, it's not main skill, so it's all good. Back one.
God might get nervous. Human approaches.
Nah. Nah, you're all good. Until I get a little bit more confident. Oh, there you go. We can talk to the...
All I can think about is my son.
I know.
My thought.
I didn't know Lang.
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help.
Where are we going?
I'll tell you the whole story. Please, let's speak privately.
Alright, let me try and get this quest out of here. There we go.
You tried mercy. You found. Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield.
One handed. Let's go. I had a block as well, that's nice. Fell off the ladders. Where's Applestein? Oh.
Welcome to our home.
Forget some. So, you're here to help?
She's here to help.
Yes.
My brother Thorald. He was fighting for the Stormcloaks and went missing. Everyone assumes he's dead.
Applestein.
But he's not. I just know it.
I'd
go and search their house for proof, so I need someone to find that proof for me.
What's all
anything
proof you need?
They'd be hiding it, but you might be able to butter them up enough to... How do we know she's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish.
Yeah, we're just gonna rock the life from the Battleborns. You're not supposed to be in here. Just don't want me in fact, I'll just new to the area. Me and Sven, sorry. This is how we greet each other. We haven't broken into your house, we're not good friends. That was not me, was it? Hey, kid. See you later. This quest is definitely the furthest one. I'm gonna do all the places where we're walking to as well. Not gonna get any carriages this time. So, when we've got a great result, then solitude for this. Yeah, we're gonna have to have a bit of an adventure.
Thorold's disappearance has left our family in shambles.
Deep. I knew it. So, Northwatch.
Yes.
I'll do any. Thorald can't be left to those.
Of course, I'll
try. I'll see you there.
Okay, cool. Missing action. So that's too far away. Bleak Falls Barrow, I think, is closest. I'll speak to Farron. Oh, you know what? Why don't we move the main quest up? Why not? We'll move the main quest away. And if you get it to High Hrothgar, we don't have to worry about it as much.
Damn those great mates to oblivion. They want to back the storm close. Avelstein Greymane and I were best friends as children. If I see that traitor again, I'll throw him in jail myself.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Doesn't matter where you're going. Something
you
need me
to begin your. I learned. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here.
That's a safe route.
I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, must
now.
Oh, anything we can use. I'm not surprised, but not any. Far back in the mythic era, the dragons were worshipped as. What are you still? I'm sure she will prove most useful. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient one. Neither am I.
It's not fourth of magic. It's not this magic. Fourth of block. Ooh, that's nice. For a bar. We're not wearing a hood, so we can disenchant this. And we've already got ropes.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow. I'm not surprised.
Oh, mate, I've done the wrong
back in the mythic era, the dragons were worshipped as gods in Skyrim.
Yep.
What are you still doing here? Take a look.
I need some alteration. I already got most of them. Alteration, stay in flesh on it. That's right. Alright. What do you got? That. We need a. Lightning Moon is too expensive, I think. Lightning Bolt. Alright, off to Bleak Falls Barrow. I think we'll get up to Bleak Falls Barrow and then we'll call it there. We've moved every quest. We'll do Bleak Falls Barrow, then they'll get off my back. That's when they'll level start with the dragons and everything. Then we'll fight off first dragon if we're going past there. That will move it to the Jarl. When we come back to Wyrm, we'll speak to him, then we'll have to go to over there. Which won't be for a while. The only reason we'll have to go anywhere near, it's not Rorik Sedge, what's it called? Not Kyne's Grave either. Carfwaston? No. It's Kyne's Grave, I think it is.
Everything all right?
It's a different place as well, what the hell, what's it called? What is this place called? There's like a little village there. I forgot what it's called. There we go. And if you look at my stats, we are looking good. One-handed is still the highest. out of all my main perks. So what I might do, I might stop off at Riverwood, then go to... What the hell is it called? Bleakforce Barrow. We're not going to use the cart. Unless we've already got a route there. I think that's fair game. So, if I've got to get a cart to Riften, I must have already walked to Riften, if that makes sense. Then the cart's viable. That's like a little bit more difficulty to it. I've got to walk to the gates first before I can enter. I might forget that rule. But I would like that rule. Get this little moonlight butterfly, whatever it is. Clear. And you. I miss you, buddy. I saw you. So yeah, all we're gonna do is just gonna go there, stock up. How many arrows we got? 88. That'll do.
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
Yeah, well, we're gonna change that. There is a wolf over here, so if we can align this, it's like a normal encounter. Okay, it's pretty powerful. Alright. Yeah, she's pretty cool. Wait, hold on. If I'm... level 6, right, okay. 150. Obviously the 30%. The 30 magic goes from the HUD, so that's how I was able to cast it before. Yeah, having only 30 magicka, even 30 magicka is actually pretty good to be honest. Not much has happened, we've just travelled. This guy would talk to you about a cow and why it looks like that. He's giving that to the giants. I don't know. Nowhere even near the giants, pal. Oh wow. Yeah, it's gonna be like this. That's gonna be nice. Okay, okay. Got you. There is some stuff on this other side of the river. Oh, let's see if we can get this one. Come on. Come on. Oh, wait, hold on, hold on. Did I hit it? Did I hit that? Get out of here. I think now we must cross the river at once. Sven, I mean... Sorry, pal. Get out of here, that's actually not that. Hey, I'll annihilate you, pal. Come on. Get out of here, I hit that torch book though. Where was it? Where the hell did that go? Did I hit it or not? Oh, what if I hit like the best shot of my life? I'm just gonna say I hit it. I can. Do a confirmation. I don't know. Cool. There we go. If it was there, it's not anymore. Yeah, we can actually come up here instead of going a long way around. Depends if you want to stop off at Rogue's End or whatever the hell it's called. Riverwood. And I'll bring you on to. No, it won't. Oh. Should bring you up. Ah, here we are. Bam. Got smacked. Come on. Where's that hawk? Got ya. Absolutely banging along that, shot. Cheers, pal. I'm just the best archer in the game. Just get me out of here. Archery, too easy. I'm well aware. Come on, let's hear it. Come on, pal, look at that. Oh, another shot. He's so mad. Oh, imagine with the poison as well. Run away, pal. All right. Come on. Still got you.
Is that the best you can do?
Oi. Who's shooting arrows? Come on. Can't be it, it's too good. That was a beautiful arrow. Come on. That's gorgeous. I know, you start running so I can stab you in the back. Go on dog. Alright, fine, all done. Pigeons, 4-5 block for duration. absolutely destroyed. Oh, hold on. There's some ore down there, but don't need it. One thing out. Just standing there. Just stay here, man. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. There we go. Come on. So I've got super cold today. So try and save someone. Increased by 18 points. Go on. Go on. Do you really think you can? Find out one. Come on. Come on, Sven, you gotta help me out. Come on, where are they? Up left, up right. And there's one on the either side. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Yeah, all right. Once again. Oh man. Come on, she's trying to get me. Oh, she missed that. Come on. So because my health is low as well. Oh, actually. Go on, go, go. Go on, keep occupied. Keep him occupied. Oh, right off the edge as well. I need to get inside right now. I need to get inside. Please. Do something. Oh, for my health, please. one. How low is it? 23. Oh, come on. Oh, that's close. Got a doorway save. No. It's getting warmer. Conjure zombie. Actually though, hide armor would be good, or fill whatever it is. Fair armor. I disagree. Which means I can now use anything. Really doesn't matter. Axes do bleed damage now, but this reduces ignores 25% armor. We'll just use this until we get that weapon. I can't progress anymore, so next time I level up, which is not long. The next one's 40, so we are waiting a bit. Yeah, so it's 40, I think. That's 50, that's 70, okay. So, it would be 26 block, 27 alteration. Destruction's not getting any love. I'll start using that the more I invest in it, so that's fine. Look at me go. Oh, and a stamina potion. Very good. Ah, there you go, he's up. Bring the skeevers up. if you're the Iron Armor there, but fine. Hello, fella. Hold on. How much have I got? Okay, watch this. Not a good plan, that's not what we wanted. Black. Block. Oh, for the hell, black. We'll take conjuration. We'll fork our magic. Mine heal. And a bit more. Quickly need to do this. Oh, quick with that healing. Take that. Actually, just go for no, you're not. A bit of archery. Okay, so ingredients. Alright, fine. Apparently I don't have anything. Ah, something's fine. Right, okay. I'm too good. You don't have the skills, nor the strats, nor the know-how.
It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Because I can do that. You're an idiot. No, I'm not. You're dead. It's like, who's the smart one now? Well, you won the battle. I won the war. In fact, I won the battle and I won the war, so. Got caught by a spider. That's hilarious. Alteration, Oak Flesh. There we go. Nice little spawn there. You ready? Let's go to the rumble. Oh yeah. Oh, I thought he was awake.
nothing. I can take you.
Right, okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Red zombie, let's go. Okay, 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 okay. Bring him this way. Go on, dog, hunt him. Dogs, calm down, dogs, calm down. Nothing else. There we go. Look at this. Don't understand how good I am at this game. Anyone understand? I'm an archery master. Oh, potion of water breathing. Oh, yes. Fan. Buddy. Easy, easy dungeons. Don't know where Sven went, but I hope he's fine. Conjuration, Regifilia. Alteration. And then. Steel Mace. Do you really want me to run through this trap again? Yeah. Come on. Yeah, we can just literally just farm these guys. Well, not farm, but... Do you think they'll come back or not? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. If they do, well, they're dead, so. Lethal Sparrow on his own. Let's go. Thanks, Adal. No, no, no. I'm being serious. Thank you. Yeah, Wolverine's familiar. I'll use Flare. No, get out. Why did it take so long for me to do that then? I was like, where the hell's my arm gone? Feindel disappeared. Oh, Feindel. It's fine. Whatever your name is, please don't. Follow me. We did that so well. We did it so well. And then for some reason, I just like. It just took longer than that. I have no idea why. Shouldn't take that long. That's what I was like, what? No. So that was kind of new to me, so. I'm not used to having like 1,000 poisons. Just gotta do it all over again. It's painful. Right, stay with me, because I don't know where the hell you went. You're like disappointing, like disappeared into the axe realm. And I'm like, right. Down, down, down. Yes, no. Zombie him. Go on, fella, go for it.
I can take
you. I think you might be able to take you out. There you go. destroyed. I told you I'm the best.
Help me! Help!
Not allow them.
You! Over here! You! Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Come, doggo. You fool. Why should I? Oh, I should share the fish if anyone's like, alright. Killed my dog. Well, technically then, he was bringing him back. There you go.
I don't think I like where this is going.
What else is wrong? Might just kill everyone in the known universe, so... Like get hit in the face with Lego. There we go. Look at that. Wow, well, we crushed that, didn't we? My team were special forces, but not in a good way. Special forces. Oh. There we go.
Why won't you die? Do your worst.
I lost faith up in the safe. Last one down. One pin out. Come, buddy. Right in the face. Oh. Yeah, take that. Careful there, doggo.
Oh.
stay in the fire. Just stay in the fire. It's literally hilarious. It's this guy we came up against and we lost. That's the whole reason why, it's because then I think that, well, main reason was because I didn't do the head attack. Might have done a dash. I might have done a dash while standing still, okay. I did a backwards dash, so it charged up like that. There you go. That's how it happened. There you go. We've learned it. We learned that. It's my bad. Wrong with personal control. Easy. Okay, and there we go. And away we go. Oh, oh, it's fine. Free summon. Come on. God, who's not enjoying this game? Right, move the commentary. The gameplay. Flawless. I'll have to die, but... Get out of here. Oh, call to arms. Alright, drop the orcish war axe. What are you going for? Okay. There you go. I'm getting there. I'm halfway now. Right in that eyeball. Oh, mate. I wasn't expecting to have a bell. In fact, actually, I kind of was. I wasn't expecting to just like shoot me like that. Nope, neither do I. Ah, oh, come on. I'm trying to get off. What I'm trying to do is go up top. Oh shit, I'll show you what I mean. We have one more go. He's running a bit too quick, to be honest.
I don't think I like where this is going.
Yeah, you do. Right, he just spawns in like this. That's it. Like that, like a champion. No, that didn't work. Last one. Is that all of them? Yeah. Still not. How much health? Top of block. Can I change mid fight? No.
This is the end. You.
That's good. It's a good play. Gotta make sure he picked up that claw though. If he didn't. Wait, did I? Alright, I did. There we go. I did. Hooray! Little owls. Right, we got this Faendal. Let's find it yet again. We keep calling it Faendal. That's pretty cool. Come on.
By the nine.
Oh, what's up there? So, what we need to do first is come up here. Not get the word. Don't get the word yet. Get potions, get a crystal thing. Come over it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. There we go. One's fine. We got this. Oh. Yeah. Let's go. I buffed him as well. Get out of here.
Just walk at me. Walk at me.
I'm sorry, Sven. I'm sorry. I failed miserably. No. You say that pin while it was gonna die, and then Pepe would be like, no. Like, wow. Made me feel bad about my choices. He's got it. He got it straight away. This one would really like flame traps. Ow. That's not fair. Yeah, my bad, I know. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, I mean, like, come on. What am I doing? I want to try and stop the trap nice and easy, but... I did before, it worked perfectly. Well, it did take a few attempts, but... Oh, whatever.
Don't think I like where this is going.
Excuse me, why like a lion dog? That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Can't do adrenaline wish. Alright, there's nothing inside the treasure chest anyway, so. Yeah, we'll just fight the boss and get on with it. Or what we could do is actually buff up his van. Go loot the chest whilst he's got the familiar dog. And also I've got alliteration on. Right, so you're gonna be the bait. I'm gonna go around, loot the treasure, come back, and it's fucking dead. That's the plan. Well, that is the plan. It's the only plan. Right, okay, so one alliteration, one top eight flesh, one have this, and we'll have that. What? I don't think he's got extra health, has he? No. My team does though, my team's gonna cream him. There you go. If you like healing. Yeah, there you go, I'll do. Whoa, come on. Come on there, pal. Oh.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Don't worry about that. I've got some stuff for you. Are you serious? Also, we don't have any backpacks as well, so it's not very good. We just got a cold axe in the maze. That'll do some bleeding damage as well, so we'll just watch the health go. That was a bad attempt to fleet force Barrow, but we know what's going on. Without anything else into any pair points. Oh, region's 30. That's fine. We'll use that next. So this is obviously, if you want to know where Fane Dal is. It's Fen. He's there. Don't forget to pick up this potion, which I'll have to pick up next episode, but I'll just want to show you. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Dallas has been, hopefully it's not been too long. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Yeah, honestly, thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you've had a good day today. Yeah, I feel a hell of a lot better today. Just getting some scavenging, getting some recordings, you know. That's what I want to do. I don't want to be starting again, but I have to because of that bug, but whatever. In fact, what are we doing next episode? Hold on a second, pal. Bring the call to Lucan, then go back to deliver the stone to Farron. He's going to send me over here to fight the first dragon. I've got to do that as well, Orphan's Rock. I could go to Riverwood, then Orphan's Rock, then come back. Or if we go back to Dragon's Reach, could we buy some better spells? I think we could. So I think go to Whiterun first, then come back, and then go to Orphan's Rock. And then once we've done that, we can go down here and explore a little bit, and then come all the way back. And then come back to Whiterun. Then we go up here. And we do all this, so we'll have to explore all the way down there to get to there. As soon as we've discovered Solitude, we get to fast travel there. On a cart, not walking, so we've got to walk to there. Should be pretty interesting, to be honest. And that's what we're going to do. Obviously then we've got the companions to do after that, so and wherever they take us. Very cool, yeah, pretty much. And have a good day.